I followed Sephiroth all the way back to the reactor.
Dad and I had gone there to hide. When Sephiroth showed up, Dad decided that he was going to confront him. Dad! It was Sephiroth, wasn't it? He did this, didn't he? Sephiroth. Soldiers. Mako. Shinra. I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this!
Close to over!
Then end it. Kill me. I can't live like this anymore.
Ferret!
Stay away!
You'd like that, wouldn't you? A way out. But where's that leave me, huh? I thought you wanted to help your own buddy! No wise words. Coward. When the going gets tough, he's gone.
Yeah, you're right. About everything. I should have never believed him. But that money... change our lives.
Well, it changed them all right. You know, I can hear her now. Eleanor. As clear as day. Begging me to stop. Give you the benefit of the doubt. Saying you ain't done nothing wrong. But then who's gonna answer for what happened? Oh, I know. Shinra! Always Shinra! Eyes. Hair, too.
After everything went down, I didn't know what to do. Myrna was dead, and I figured you were, too. All I had was guilt and regret, and the weight of it was too much. But Marlene gave me the strength to carry on. She nearly died that day. House was about to come down when I heard her crying. And ever since, she's been my reason to get up in the morning.
You took my baby girl from me. You knew she meant the world to me. You knew, and still you took her.
That's not true.
You took everything from me. Everything and everyone.
Dad, we could go see Marlene right now.
Look at me, Barrett. You think I want Marlene to see what her father's become?
Stop!
With all this goddamn blood on my hands, how could I ever hold my daughter again?
Baby,
I'm home. missed you.
We gotta go. They'll be on us any minute.
They're on us now! Wow.
Fear not, friends! Your chariot awaits!
Dio?
I've been using this to eavesdrop. Can never be too careful. But you're innocent. And I was wrong. By way of apology, I gift you this. You will receive a proper burial, I promise you.
Thanks.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go!
Is this not a bit much, sir?
The safety of my every guest is paramount. I don't know what happened in Midgar, but to me it matters not. You are always welcome, my friend.
Okay. Does anyone know how to drive this thing?
Leave it to me, lass!
Barret.
He said he wanted me to live with the guilt.
Well, we're here for you.
To help take the load off.
I mean it, man.
Yeah, I'm starting to think you might.
Come on.
Looks like this is goodbye, old buddy.
Remember?
Liar.
All
right! Look!
Those we hate. Those we love. Those we fear. Genova would become anyone to fool her prey.
Don't do this!
Built like a maze, remnants of battle. It's not a temple, it's a fortress. To defend against what, though? Fiends? Worse, humans. Humans feared and coveted the power of the ancients. And so they slaughtered them.
Sephiroth.
Don't be afraid. It's not death. It's a homecoming. You'll see him soon enough. Just tell me. This place. Is it the Promised Land?
I'm sorry, but I don't think it is.
Of course. Figures.
Always did take my word for it. I never hated you, you know.
This pedestal's a key. One only an ancient can use.
Where are you going?
Got a report to make.
Aerith, I need you.
Mommy, does it hurt? I'm sorry, sweetie. I'm spoiling our adventure. Just wait here, all right? I'm gonna find a doctor. Hello?
Go on.
stay down, brat.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Is there a doctor around here?
I'm sorry, honey, but I don't know. I'm not from this part of town.
Oh, okay.
I could help you look, though.
No, thank you. I have to go. I don't want to leave my mom alone too long.
Your mother?
What about our adventure?
Miss, do you need help?
Please, take Aerith somewhere safe.
We need to go.
Mom!
It's not safe here.
Mommy!
She's over here!
Mom!
Dad!
Monsters. Sephiroth. Soldiers. Mako. Shinra. I'm sick of this.
I'm sick of all of this! Oh, there you are! What's wrong, baby? You okay?
Myrna!
What's gotten into you?
Let's get you inside. Someone's clearly had a long day.
Okay.
With us.
blasted! You did what you could. The rest is up to them.
Hold on, Biggs. I'm coming. What gives? Reactor busted?
Seems it's all out of Mako. I'm still sucking away, but the only thing it's pulling up is dirt.
Meaning?
Let the life streams bone dry. Bomb one reactor, bomb them all. Planet's done either way. And so are we.
Run!
That it?
Bomb barely made it through testing. Figures it'd fail for real. What am I still doing here? Why did I have to survive? Look at me. I'm useless. Can't even make a damn bomb.
You're not useless.
For a moment there, I thought my life might have some meaning, but... it doesn't mean shit.
Well, that's where you're wrong. Wanna know why? 'Cause you mean a lot to a lot of people. So come on, man.
Thanks, but... why are you here?
Yeah, about that.
Never mind, I know. Kinda obvious now I think about it. The world may be ending and all, but... a bombing's still a bombing.
That's part of it, too. But mostly, I was worried about you.
That bleeding heart. It'll get you killed.
I don't know. I wanted to take action. Take charge. Take control. To know that I had a choice. That this path, this world was one I chose. I wanted to take back my life. Biggs? Buddy? No. No.
Biggs, get up!
Of the road, huh? Fate's got one twisted sense of humor. And I'm always the punchline.
But I'm sick of taking its shit! This is my life. I make the rules. See you never!
Thank you.
Don't wait. Your tears are empty. Just like
Cloud, it's okay.
Up. Thank you.
can't stay here forever. We'd best get moving.
Yep. Sounds good.
Tifa, come on.